for the last 30 years, we knew that it existed, that it survived World War II. It was in a German private collection. And since 1991, there are regular attempts to sell it back to the gallery. Today, it was voluntarily returned in the presence of the German foreign minister, the Italian foreign minister, and the Italian minister of culture, and also the commander of the Carabinieri police unit.